Civilization is a vulnerable thing. A whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map.
Oh, shit.
Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus.
Let me guess, half of the nation didn't want to take it.
Mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more.
Danger.
Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes.
Of course they did, man. And then it broke out again, right?
A variant of THV to escape into the world once more.
So that's how it always happens,
man. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted.
A lot of dominoes. Fall, 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 fall. Dude, you can't leave me hanging like that. Oh my god.
The few who survived now live in small
enclaves.
That's
like satisfaction gore, dude.
The
like,
only means of that contact made me, between distant human
that made me angry. That made me irrationally angry.
Brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing.
Oh shit, that guy's head got cut
isolated
off.
Isolated from the outside world. City with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices.
Oh man.
Because
those
every
all
choice you make here shapes
Hi
the
there.
Future.
Don't look at me like that.
Irreversibly.
Dude. That's all zombies. Oh shit. That was a cool transition. Not gonna lie. Oh my god. Hello everybody. Before the video starts, I wanted to let you know that you can find all of my social media links and other platforms on my website, tovarisawesome.com. Also, if you want to join my community, we have a Discord. We have movie nights every single week, and we even have a section to promote yourself if you're a content creator yourself. I also stream live on Twitch every single day. There, I play a lot of my multiplayer games, such as Splitgate, Halo, Fortnite, and much more. So go to twitch.tv/tovarisawesome, say hi in the chat, and maybe ask me a question or two, make me do a wacky challenge, or join me for a game. And if you want to support me as a content creator, you can either become a Patreon to get exclusive access to videos early, a monthly postcard, and exclusive merch. Speaking of merch, you can check out my merch store and buy yourself a cool t-shirt with my logo on it, or a pillow with my face on it, or a phone case that shows all your different emotions expressed by different ways to cook eggs. The best part about my merch store is that every merch item is fully customizable. So if you want multiple designs on one merch item, or if you want to move and change the size of a design on a merch item, you have full range to do that. You can find links to all of that on my website, tovarisawesome.com. Anyways, I've taken up enough of your time. Let's get right back into the video. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Dying Light 2. We are finally going to play this after it was announced at E3 2018. Dude, 2018. We have been waiting for this game for years, man, and we finally have it, and I'm so excited to finally play it. Now, I did watch a recap video that was like 15 minutes long of the Dying Light 1 and its DLC's story, just because it's been years since I played it, and I'm kind of a little bit rusty on some story aspects, and I don't really remember names and everything like that, so I might be a little bit lost so forgive me. But if you want to check out that video before you watch this one, I'll put it in a time card or whatever thingy there, top right of your screen, or down below, I will put it in the description. Anyways, I've been waiting so long to play this. I'm just excited. Let's jump right in. Okay, new game. We're gonna go hard or go home, man. This whole entire playthrough is gonna be tough, but it's gonna be worth it in the end. Oh man, look how pretty that is. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. That's not too far from now, dude. That isn't too far from now. 15 years after the fall. I'm assuming they mean the second one? Because that's what they called it in the opening cutscene. Unless they mean the first one. I don't know. Oh, we running. Oh, we running. We running. Oh, get up. Oh, oh, shit. Oh, shit. We running. We running. Oh, whoa. Two. I dodged in that. Oh. Oh, make it, make it. Oh, shit. Oh, there goes the knife. They just splatted on the wall. Zombies can't parkour. God.
You still got it.
You know, Hello? This game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
is a dead,
pilgrim.
Yeah, I know.
Get up here. I want to show you something.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go? This. Oh. I guess I am. Okay. Okay. I had to change the gamma because it's a little bit dark. Let's go. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Very basic parkour. Whoop. Have to hold jump to go further. Almost missed that one.
Shit, man. You're still strong.
Thank you. How do I? How do I get up to you? Am I able to? It's not back here. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh! Oh! Hey, thank you for helping me.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Mm-hmm. Come, I want to show you something.
Okie dokie. You are really, like,
Where we
scratched
going?
Up.
You'll see. It's incredible.
What's incredible?
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road. How you've been kicking around for what? 4 years now? And you're still alive.
I love so his voice, you? Dude.
I know, but I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously, I wish I had as much energy as you. Got a new lead on Jane?
Nah, trail went cold after New Paris.
Which route did you take? Through Baines or Gary?
Baines. What a shithole. Some 5 rickety huts left and a ramshackle fence.
Bane.
Look at that. A beehive full of honey. Can't let an opportunity like this go to waste.
No way.
Oh, look around. If we're lucky, there's chamomile growing here too.
Chamomile? What is chamomile? Press Q to use your survivor sense. Oh, shit. Oh! It like marks things that you can collect. Am I gonna get stunned, dude? Risk it for the biscuit. What the fuck was that? Okay.
You've gotten a bit dull since the last time we saw each other, huh? Back to work.
Getting that honey. Getting that honey. Flower. Flower. So you guys, chamomile is a flower. I had no idea. I've always drank chamomile tea, but I had no idea what it actually was.
Do you remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh yeah, the one that had that saying. Remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that keep giving.
Combine them and lucky you, you just might go on living.
Okay. Medicine blueprint? You've received a new blueprint. Press I to go into the crafting menu. Ooh, crafting. Okay. You have received your first blueprint. Blueprints are plans that allow you to create accessories, consumables, and weapon modifications using various craft parts scavenged during exploration. Okie dokie. This is where you will store all of the craft parts you collect. Read the craft part descriptions and see how they're used and where you can find them. Okay. Okay. I'm learning. Now hover over the medicine blueprint and hold clicky to craft it. Okie dokie. Okay. I could craft multiple. Sweet. Okay. Okay. I did it.
Come on.
So
we're almost there.
It's in my quick menu, which is going to be behind my head. But I'll show you guys, like, right here. I'll move my camera and editor Tovar. Move my camera so they can see. So there it is. And I can press H to heal myself. There we go. Okay. I'm learning. How's it going?
This is it. Come on.
Oh. Oh, sweet. How do I get through? Oh, it just... Oh, okay. Pretty. I love overgrown... Oh, overgrown buildings, dude, it's like... I don't know. I love it. It puts me at peace when I see overgrown buildings like this. I don't know why. I have no idea why, but I always, like, feel so, like, peaceful.
Locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Okay. Like, anything else? Kit?
Nope. Empty.
Bag? Got some 6 gold, I guess? Coins? What's in here?
Nothing here.
Fridge?
Nothing in here.
Nope. Got some rags. Got some soap. I don't know what I could craft with soap, but... Hey. 5 years later, who remembers Haran? I remember Haran. And then the last spring party, 2023. Dude. In 1 year, March 21st. Tuesday, March 21st in 2023. We gotta remember that. We gotta join whatever this party is.
Party? But by then the GRE would have long since lost control of the virus.
Oh. Well, damn. Okay. Locked. Also locked. Okay. It's a cutscene, dude. Usually when there's a cutscene, there's something gonna jump scare me. Oh no. Ooh, shit.
What
the? Do it, man. Rats.
Hey, everything all right?
Yeah, just rats.
Just rats.
I think it's time we parted ways.
What?
Why?
I'm starting to worry about you. And you know our saying. If you're starting to worry about someone, it means it's time to go.
That's messed up, bro. We gotta stick together. That's so... Okay, whatever. Bye, I guess. There were things to collect in here. I saw that. What's in here? Ooh, rice. Don't mind if I do. Resin, okay. Anything else? Nope. Can I play the piano? Yeah. Nope. Dang. What's in here? Hey, I thought you were leaving, man. You're worrying about me. Oh, man. Don't want to worry about me. What's this?
I wonder how the wine tasted back then.
Like bad grape juice. Guitar? Can I play the guitar? Yeah. Nope. Can't even grab the guitar as a weapon. How bogus. Investigate.
Who do you voodoo? Sounds familiar.
Who do you voodoo? That does sound familiar. Is that a song? Is that a real song? That sounds so familiar. If it's a song, Editor Tovar, play the clip of a song, of the song. Me brain is not. Drunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell them I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch, well fed, cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you voodoo, bitch?
And that's what they called art?
Some people. Me, not particularly. Because, like, look at this, right? Okay? Look at this. Whoever painted this took what looks like gray, black, white, and red. Right? And they just grabbed a paintbrush and maybe some sponges. Did a few strokes and dabs and whatnot. Called it a day. This is not meant to look like anything. This is not meant to be anything. This is what you call abstract art. Abstract art is so easy to make. I could make it. And I don't know why people buy it. I don't know why people like it. I don't. I hate it. I think it's really dumb. But that's just me. I don't see it. The beauty in this. I like the colors. That's about it. Like, I don't see how this is art. But, hey, that's just me.
A few moments later.
Oh. Those aren't even zombies, dude. Those are skelly bobs. They are real dead. Damn, dude.
It's heartbreaking.
Rip. Sorry, Dave. Goodbye.
There's nothing like a party to celebrate the end of the world.
They died on their own terms.
Let's hope we get that lucky, too. I'll see what's upstairs. You check out the garden, okay?
Okay.
Okie dokie. Talk about the Last Supper, dude. Aw, buddy. It's okay, man. It's okay. I felt like that too once. You'll get over her, man. Don't worry. Just look at how beautiful this is, dude. Like, right here? This looks straight up like a Bob Ross painting, man. It's so beautiful. My God. Oh, shit. Is that Dave? Bet you that's Dave. Oh, wait, no, it's them. Okay.
At least they had each other.
Hey, bro, where's your shirt? What were you guys getting up to before you died? Were you guys about to bone? Aha! 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 fell. Hello. I don't know who that is.
Dearest Mary, I'm sorry I ran from you. They say that once the virus makes you turn, you're gone forever. That can't be true. I know you're still in there, underneath all that pain and disease. I'm coming to join you. No more running. God.
Hey, oh, damn.
Come here. Check this out.
Okay. I am on my way as soon as I get control. There we go. Where's upstairs? How does upstairs go get...
A few minutes later.
How do I get up there? I mean, it's a parkour game, so I bet you there's some way to do parkour out there. I'm dumb. Oh, wait, no, I found the stairs. What's up, buddy?
Sit down, buddy.
Okay.
For you.
A gift?
Ooh, Lucille! Heavens,
to be more accurate.
Well...
I've just
no barbed wire, but naked body. Lucille. Naked Lucille.
May it be more hell yeah. To you. Here.
Beer.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Damn. Drink. Who would have thought the end of the world could be so peaceful?
Yeah, at least until night falls.
True.
Dude, it's so pretty.
I wish Crane could have seen this.
Who?
Name
doesn't
drop.
Matter.
Little name drop there.
I tracked down that guy for you.
What guy? Oh, I get to choose. Sweet. Okay. What guy?
Hey, what guy?
Quit pretending. You became a pilgrim to track that fucker down. Waltz. Oh. I found someone who knows.
Oh, yeah, Waltz. Yeah, no, I knew who Waltz was the whole time. Yeah,
hey,
totally.
What? And you're only telling me now?
When I tossed you a beer, thought you guessed right away we were celebrating.
No, I the just thought you wanted Villador. To get drunk.
Supposedly, he knows something about Waltz.
Villador. So I'm that close, huh? Hey, I got a favor to ask you. You deliver this to Gary, it's on your way. People
Gary,
don't like pilgrims there, but they pay well.
Rock?
And where do people like pilgrims?
Well, they're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
Maybe. But when something needs to be transported through the hordes of infected, then suddenly they're knocking on our doors. All right, but you owe me one.
Not just one. So, what about that guy?
Well, I talked to him over the radio. He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide. See that antenna on the hill? That'll help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Told him he'd hear from you soon.
Know what he wants in return?
What does he want in return?
Didn't say. But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble. But if you could get a load of her...
Damn.
Whoa, all right. Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes? I was going to say eyes. Beautiful. steely, huge.
That was a very awkward pause.
Anyone get so worked up about gray eyes?
Because you don't know shit about the world, let alone women.
Damn, yeah, you're probably get right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out. And I'll stop wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
Oh, rip.
And that Waltz. What's his deal? Is he family?
No, not at all.
Then why are you looking for him? Will you tell me sometime?
Yeah, one day.
Well, my time's up.
So when will I see you again, huh? In another 2 years?
Maybe. Take care, man. I hope you find that Waltz guy, or whoever you're looking for. And remember, 140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting for you.
Okay, dokie. So, what now? I go get to the radio antennas? I had to go all the way there? Okay. Oh, I see a zombie. Pull out my bat. Okay. I also learned that
biters.
E is to kick. Oh shit. There's two. Let's go. Get away from me. Oh shit. Three. Okay, search him. Did I kill that guy instantly? What? Okay. Get out of here. Okay. Gotta get up there. Oh, hi. But anything in these cars? I bet you there's something in the bus. More dead people. Oh shit. Don't get close to biters, they'll wake up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh my god. 10. Oh my god, dude. If I woke these boys up. Holy. Oh god, I gotta make sure that I don't wake them up. Holy shit. Oh, that's gotta be their alert meter or something. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. We're good. What's this? Oh shit, a propane tank! Oh! I can just ignite it? Okay, I have to. Get in there, close. There you go, guys. Have fun. Oh shit. They didn't all die from that? What? god, it's like Walking Dead. They're all gathering there. Oh, wait, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I got two that are coming for me. It's like Walking Dead, though. They're attracted to the noise. Okay. I got this. Hey guys, Editor Tovar here. So in this part, I go on a murdering spree until I clear out the whole entire tunnel right here of zombies for whatever reason. And to save some time, I'm going to speed it up and put some Doom music over it. And if you want an uncut and unedited version to watch me laugh maniacally as I kick zombies that are already down, feel free to ask for it in the comments. But for now, yeah, let's just skip through this. Let's go! Are we done? Did we clear out all these zombies in the tunnel? Dude! I bet every person who has played this has just fucking walked past them and just went on with their lives. When I am over here being a fucking badass, just killing every single one. So what happened to my bat? Did it run out of... Oh wait, I bet you it adds durability. Yeah, they do. Okay, so my bat ran out of durability. Damn. Well, rip bat. Damn. All I have is this weird pipe thing. But hey, I just killed a whole entire tunnel full of zombies. Oh, let's go, dude. Please do not disturb the local wildlife. Oh, I disturbed them, all right. I disturbed them. Oh, man. Chamomile. Oh, okay. I see. Let's do it. Boop. Boop. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. That was sick, dude. Oh, my God, dude. That was sick. Okay, so I am somewhere around this area. And I need to get somewhere around this area. I can't read this map for the life of me. God, but fucking look at that, dude! Look at how beautiful that is! Just take that in! Take that in, everybody! Take that in! It literally looks like a Bob Ross painting. Like, I could just take a screenshot of this and then just put a filter on it and say that I painted it. Yeah, I painted this. Oh my god, dude. It's so pretty. My god. Zipline? Zipline? I thought it was hold jump and I kept jumping off! I was so scared! Okay! Oh, wait, can I jump across? I kinda wanna jump across. I kinda wanna jump across. Is there anything there? Is there any reason for me to? But what if there is? What if there's like some secret weapon? For the secrets! Ah, no! Whoa, leaving the mission zone. I'm leaving the mission zone. Oh! The fuck? I did it again! God, that is stressful. I can't do that, man. Can't do that anymore. Some spooky cave action. Oh, zombie. Okay, ready guys? I'm gonna just kick him right off the edge. How's it going? Scary. Let's go. Oh, open skills. Sweet! You leveled up your parkour proficiency and earned your first parkour skill point. You can now use it to unlock your first parkour skill. Yes! That's sick! Holy cow. High jump allows you to reach higher ledges when you hold space while jumping. Hover over the skill icon to read its description and check its requirements. Now, hold clicky to purchase the skill. Okay. Oh, jump over staggered enemies and follow up with a kick. That sounds awesome.
Almost there.
Sweet. Okay. So if I hold jump, then I go a lot higher.
Oh, it's already dark. It's time to hide somewhere for the night. It won't get any better than this.
Oh, shit. Open up this. Oh, there's gotta be like a bad zombie in there. Oh, no. Just get in there. Oh,
what the
shit.
Hell is
what
that?
The fuck is that? Oh no. Dude, what the fuck is that? Oh shit. Oh my god. What the fuck? Some enemies use power attacks that deal massive damage and knock you down. When an enemy is about to use a power attack, its health bar will starts blinking red. Dodge to avoid it. To perform dodge, press space while moving back or to a side. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. I had to look for a new weapon! Dude, no way. Oh shit, okay. Oh my god. Bitch! Oh god. Gotta fight with my fists. Wait, she died. Let's go. I got an infected trophy. Ooh. Let's go. Okay. Gotta make sure that I get my stamina up. Let's go, dude! Holy shit, that was close. This bitch, man. This bitch right here. My god. That is terrifying. Her fucking claws and shit? Oh my god. Am I still able to get in here? Let's see if this will open now. Ooh. There we go. Okay. Raggedy chopper. Okay. Whatever. We get that fucking weapon now. Come on. There we go. Let there be light. I got some like axe sword thing.
Broadcast station should be here somewhere.
Oh, I want this skull. I want to collect it. Let's get this. Cans, okay. Cans. Traps. There's things in there, but I can't get to them. Footsteps. I don't know what that's about, but... Oh, it's like an area entrance, okay. Check the fridge. Rice. Alcohol. Ooh, another Raggedy Chopper. Why are there footsteps here? Examine.
Someone moved them. Not long ago.
Okay,
Okay, let's give it a try.
Let's move it. Okay. You just unlocked the first safe zone, increasing your network of respawn points. All safe zones are equipped with UV light, which guarantees safety at night. Additionally, each safe zone offers access to a resting place where you can change the day-night phase, and Aiden's stash where you can leave your excess items. Hey! That's where I got my pre-order
this
stuff!
This is it. The broadcast station.
Let's go. I can't see a goddamn thing. Okay. Got another weapon. So let's see. We have a gangrene. Okay. Well, this is my stash, so let's see what I got. Oh, look at that, dude. We have all this stuff at our disposal. Oh my gosh. Artifact outfit. Oh my god, dude. We have all this stuff just ready for us. Oh, man. That is crazy. And then we have all this crazy stuff, too. Okay. Let's wait until morning. And right there is where we... Oh.
Aiden.
Not yet.
But, like, now?
No, when we're old. No, Edie.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Why does she look so sad? What are we doing? Are we like test subjects?
Shh. It'll be all right.
Damn, dude. She looks so sad, dude. Oh, damn. That's a lot of bald kids.
Wait here.
Are they cancer patients?
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
Baby, I'm scared.
Dude,
I'm here with
like...
you. You're safe with me.
All their heads like shaved and shit. What the fuck is this?
Easy. Cesus. Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
Oh, damn.
The military will be here any moment.
Wait.
Oh, man.
Close your eyes.
Owie! Howie. Bright!
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Oh. Oh, shit. Why is everything like black and white? Aw, dude. What the fuck happened? I wanna know what happened!
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
Okay. Well, I'm going to pause right there because that is going to be it for part one of Dying Light 2. Thank you all so much for watching. I am so excited to see where this game goes. And honestly, I'm sorry this was a long video just for like the beginning part of the game, but hey, at least we were able to get this far, and this is just the start, and hopefully you're as hooked as I am, because I honestly am gonna just record the next video like right after this. Like, I want to keep playing. Like, I'm so hyped to see what comes next, so I hope you are too. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, do all that good stuff. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. I'm horrible at outros and I have no idea what to say.
Brains.